In second bit, it is going to fill in the blanks. So whatever the blanks are given, so in that blanks, whatever he is asking, that we have to fill. First, 18 divided by 2. 18 divided by 2. So what is the answer? First, we have to check in 2 table when you are getting 8. 2 9s are. That 9 we have to take here. 2 9s are 18. In 4 table, when you are getting this 16. 4 4s are 16. That 4 we have to write here. In 5 table, when you will get 25. 5 5s are 25. That 5 we have to take here. In 9 table, when you will get 19. So that we have to write here. 9 2s are. Then in 5 table, when you will get 15, 5 3s are. Whatever the answers are there, no, these all answers are quotients. This is our quotient and this is the divisor. These are divisors. This is dividend, divisor, quotient. Okay. So in all this, in this order, it is there. This is the dividend, always this is the dividend. And this is the divisor and this is the quotient. In the first, he is asking quotient. Quotient means 9, divisor means 2. Here divisor means 4, dividend means 16. Next, quotient means 5, dividend means 25. Next, divisor is 9 is the divisor, dividend is 18. Next, dividend is 15, quotient is 3. This first one is dividend, the second one is divisor, the third one is remainder. Okay, this column is remainder, not remainder, this is the quotient. This column is a quotient column. This is a divisor and this is a quotient. According to that, we have to fill. Okay. The next concept is, see here, division without remainder. Without remainder sums are given. So we have to do this division using long division method. First, what is given here? 96, it's a 2-digit number. Here 804, it's a 3-digit number. 8462, it's a 4-digit number. 2-digit number, 3-digit number, 4-digit number, it's given. So we have to divide 2-digit number with a single digit, 3-digit number with a single digit number, 4-digit number with a single digit number, we have to divide. Okay, then how to divide? See, one by one. First, 96, so we have to divide with this 3. 3 is the divisor. 3 is the divisor here. Then 96 here. Then this 3. 96 is divided by this 3. Now, so this is 1's place, this is 10's place. Only two digits we have. So it is in 1's place, it is in 1 is in 10's place. First, we have to take 10's place, extreme left digit. Extreme left digit is 9. 9 tens we have, 9 tens. So 9 tens, how many tens we have? 9 tens. Then, so we have to compare 9 with this 3. 9 is greater. No need to take two digits at a time. So 9 is enough. Then 9 tens, when you will get in 3? Read your 3 table. Read 3 table. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9. 3 3 tens, 9 tens, 3 threes are 9 tens, 3 into 3 tens, first here 9 tens are there, so 9 tens, how this 9 tens, 9 is in tens plus 9 tens, 3 into 3 tens is equal to 3 threes are 9 tens, this 9 tens we have to write in tens place. Then minus, 9 minus 9, same number minus same number 0, so no need to take. The next you have to copy, that is 6. In the second step, what is there in the second step? 6 ones. 6 ones. Then when you will get 6 ones in 3 table? 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 3 into 2 ones, 2, 3 twos are 6 ones, 6, that 6 you have to write here, 3 twos are 3, 2s are, 2 you have to keep 2 here and 6 here. Then same number minus same number is 0. So this is the division. So without remainder. So here in this question the remainder is 0. So what we have to do? First we have to do, so first we have to do, we have to take the tens place, then ones place. So like this we have to take, first we have to take extreme left digit, then after that the next digit. Okay, so in this way we have to go one by one, one by one, one by one. Okay, the next, here in the next example, so it's a 3-digit number. So this 3-digit number, so we have to take, we have to take and we have to divide with 4. So what is there here? 804, we have to divide by, divided by 4. So now you have to take here 804 divided by 4. Okay, 804 divided by 4. This is in ones place, it is in tens place and it is in hundreds place. First we have to take extreme left digit. What is there in extreme left? 8 is there. 8 hundreds. 8 hundreds. When you will get 8 hundreds? 8 hundreds. When you will get 8 hundreds? Read 4 table. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are. Here first one is 8 hundreds. 8. First step. 8 hundreds. How you will get 8 hundreds? 4 into 2 hundreds to 4 twos are 8. 8 hundreds. 4 into 2, 4 twos are 800. 4 twos are 8. 8 is in hundreds place, so that we have to keep. Next, minus. 8 minus 8, 0. If 0 is there, no need to take that 0. The next place we have to take 0, 0 tens, 0, 0 tens. When you will get 0 tens in 4 table? 4 into 0, 4 with 0, 4 into 0 tens, 4 zeros are 0 tens, 4 zeros are 0 tens. Like this we have to take. Then after that, next 4 we have to copy. 4 ones. In third, 4 ones. Then when you will get in 4 table 4 ones? 4 into 1. 1 ones 4 times. 4 ones are 4 ones. 4 ones are 4. 4 ones are 4. Then minus. Same number minus same number, it's 0. So in this way we have to do when 3-digit number is given, when 3-digit number is given. Okay, so step by step we have to move, we have to move, we have to take from left to right, extreme left to right we have to go. Okay, now division of a 4-digit number. Okay, here what is a 4-digit number? 8462 with 2 we have to take. It means 2, these 2 divides 8462. Okay. Now, this is in ones place, tens place, hundreds place, thousands place. Now, we have to take extreme left, that is 8000, 8. Then in 2 table, when you will get 8? First one is 8, first one, 8 thousands. How you will get 8000? 2 fours are 2 into 4000. 4 2 fours are 8. 8 8000s. 2 4s are 8, 8000s. Same number minus same number, 0. Now you go for hundreds. How many hundreds are there? 4 hundreds. How you will take in 4 in 2 table? In 2 table, first here 4 hundreds. 4 hundreds. How you will get 4 hundreds in 2 table? 2 into 200s. 2 times 200s. Which gives 400s. 4, that is 2 into 2 times. 2 into 200s, that is 400s. Same number minus same number, 0. Next, you go for the next 6 tens. How many? The third 6 tens. How you will get 6 tens in 2 table? 3 twos are. Means 2 threes are. In 2 table, 3 times. 2 into 3 tens. 2 times 3 tens is equal to 6 tens. 2 into 3 times tens. 6 tens. Same number minus same number, 0. Next, you go for 2. 2 ones. How you will get 2 ones? 2 times 1 ones. 2 times 1 ones. If you count 1 ones 2 times, then it will be 2 ones are 2 ones. 2 ones are 2. The same number minus same number, 0. So this is the division. When 4 digit number is given, we have to do like this. When 3 digit number is given, we have to do like this. When a 2 digit number is given like this, 3 digit number given like this, and 4 digit numbers like this. In this way we have to divide, okay? So without 0 numbers, all these are without 0 numbers, okay? Without 0 as a reminder. In the activity 6, see here, so divide and find the quotient. So we have to divide the given sums and we have to write the quotient also. We have to write the quotient also. See here, first question, 36 divided by 3. So 36 is a dividend, so we have to divide with the divisor 3. This is in ones place, this is in tens place. First we have to take extreme left digit. What is that? 3. So 3 we have to compare with the divisor. So both are same, equal, no need to take 36 at a time. Then you take, so when you will get 3 in 3, 3 ones are 3 into 1 tens, that is equal to 3 tens. So that you have to write in tens place. The same number minus same number is 0. Don't take, then after that ones place we have to take. Now you have to take in 3 table when you will get 6. 6 ones. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are. 3 into 2 ones. 3 times 2 ones. That is 6 ones. 3 twos are 6. Same number minus same number is 0. So then this is the quotient. Write your quotient here. Quotient is 12. Next here, 64 is a dividend, it divided by this divisor. Now this is in ones place, this is in tens place. Now you have to take extreme left digit, that is 6. 6 you have to compare with the divisor. So this is the greater than. No need to take 64 at a time. Now you check 6 when you will get in 2. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 2, 3 tens, that is 6 tens. 2 3s are 6 tens. Then same number minus same number is 0, no need to take. Then after that 4, 4 we have to copy. 4 ones, when you will get 4 ones in 2? 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 into 2 ones, 2 2s are 4. Then same number minus same number is 0. What is your quotient? 32. So write that quotient. Quotient is 32. 32 is your quotient. Now 48 divided by 4. It means this 48 is a dividend. This we have to divide with 4. Now this is in 1's place, this is in 10's place. Now you check with this extreme left digit 4 with this 4. Both are equal, no need to take 48 at a time. Then when you will get 4 with, when you will get 4 in 4, 4 ones are 4 one tens, 4 with one tens, 4 ones are 4 tens. Same number minus same number is 0, no need to take that 0. Again you copy 8 ones, 8 ones. When you will get 8 ones in 4, 4 ones are 4, 4 two ones, 4 twos are, 4 two ones is 8, 4 twos are 8 ones. Then 8 minus 8 is 0. This is your quotient. What is your quotient? Quotient is 12. 12 is your quotient. Now here 93. 93 divided by this divisor 3. This is in 1's place, this is in 10's place. Now you check extreme left digit with a divisor. So this is greater than, no need to take 93 at a time. So 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 three tens, 3 three tens, 3 threes are 9 tens. Same number minus same number is 0. Now you go for, now you copy the next digit 3, 3 ones. When you will get 3 ones in 3, 3 ones are, 3 into 1 ones, 3 ones. Same number minus same number, 0. What is your quotient? Quotient is 31. So these are the quotients. These all are two digit numbers. These two digit numbers we are dividing with a single digit number, right? After that we have to write the quotient also. Okay. Ninth question. So here 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th questions were there. So that 4 questions were similar questions. Do as your home assignment. Okay. See here 9th question. 82 divided by 2. Now we have to divide 82. 82 divides with, 82 is a dividend, so 2 is a divisor. Then this is 1's place and 10's place. Now you check 10's place with the divisor. So this is the greater than, no need to take 2. So when you will get 8 in 2 table? 2 1's are 2, 2 2's are 4, 2 3's are 6, 2 4's are 2 into 4 tens. 2 into 4 tens is equal to 8 tens. 2 4's are 8 tens. Then 8 minus 8 is 0, no need to write. Then after that you take 2. When you will get 2 into 2 1s are 2, 2 1s are 2 1s. 2 minus 2, 0. Then 41, this is your quotient. What is your quotient? Your quotient is 41. Next, it is a 2 digit number with a single digit. So what is there? 69. This 69 is a dividend, so we have to divide with the divisor 3. Now this is in 1's place, this is in 10's place. Now you check extreme left number, left digit with the divisor. 6 is greater than this divisor, no need to take 69, only check 6. When you will get 6 in 3 table? 3 1's are 3, 3 2's are, 3 2 tens, right? 3 2's are 6 tens. Same number minus same number is 0, no need to take that 0. And after that 9 we have to copy. So when you will get 9 in 3 table? 3 3's are, 3 into 3 1's, 3 into 3 1's, 3 3's are 9 1's. Same number minus same number, 0. At the last we have to take 0. Then here what is the quotient? Your quotient is 23. 23 is the quotient. Now here 3 digit number, 1, 2, 3, 3 digit number we have to divide with a single digit number. Then see here, 363 is divided by 3. Now this is in 1's place, 10's place and 100's place. Now you check the extreme left 100's place, so with the divisor. Compare these two. These two are equal, no need to take this 6. Now when you will get 3 in 3 table? 3 into 100. 3 times 100 is equal to 3 hundreds. That is 3 in hundreds place. The same number minus same number is 0. Don't take that 0. So why? Because more digits were there. So next digit you have to copy. 6. 6 tens. In 3 table, when you will get 6 tens? 3 into 2 tens. 3 into 2 tens. 3 twos are 6 tens. Same number minus same number 0. Don't take that one. Why? Because so one more digit is there. So, no need to take that 0. Now, 3. 3 ones. When you will get 3, this 3 in 3 table? 3 1 ones. 3 times 1 ones. 3 ones are 3 ones. 3 minus 3 is 0. Then what is the quotient? What is the quotient? 121. This is the quotient. Quotient is 121. Then after that, 408 divided by 4. So now we have to divide this 3 digit number with a single digit number, with a single digit number 4. This is in ones place, this is in tens place, this is in hundreds place. Now we have to take extreme left digit, extreme left digit hundreds place. So we have to compare with a divisor. 4 and 4, these two are equal, no need to take this 0. So when you will get 4 in 4, 4 ones are 4 into 1 hundreds, 4 times 100, 4 ones are 4 hundreds. Same number minus same number is 0, no need to take. Then after that, this 0 we have to take. 0 tens, when you will get 0 tens in 4? 4 zeros are, 4 zeros are 0 tens. That you have to do first. Okay. Then after that, next you have to copy. 8. 8 ones, when you will get 8 in 4 table? 4 into 2 ones. 4 twos are 8 ones. 8 minus 8, 0. The quotient is 110. Quotient 102. So, this is your quotient. When 3 digit numbers are given, so we have to do like this. When 2 digit numbers were given, we have to do like this. So, in this bit, in this exercise, in this activity, so 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, that 4 similar questions you do as your home assignment. Okay, students?